released a national policy yesterday to combat what is most likely the second wave of corona upon our heads. Corona is no respecter of state boundaries. Indeed, it is not even a respecter of international boundaries. But we need an immediate national policy, the principal core of which has to be comprehensive and immediate vaccination for at least a large bulk of our population, if not all of them, within 12 months. There is no plan we see. Today, our overall vaccination is not even a couple of percentages. Most states are languishing below 2% vaccination. Some states have reached 3.5%, like Rajasthan, Gujarat, etc. There is great regional disparity. Uttar Pradesh and other states are less than 2%. The contribution of daily additional cases internationally by India has increased 4 times, from 2 point something to 9 point something. The number of deaths contributed India by India globally on account of corona has increased from 0.9% to 1.7%. It's all between February this year and March this year, within less than a month. So this government is ultimately, the people only want to know, the nation has to know, what is your plan? How will you complete vaccination? How will you manage immediate quick RT-PCR tests? How will you handle the logistics? And what measures will you do, by whatever name called, to prevent this surging second wave of corona? And you cannot constantly take credit when it suits you selectively on account of corona. Whether you call it hard lockdown, initially you can't do self-congratulatory pats on your back wherever it suits you. And then, when the second wave is upon you, you simply shrug off your shoulders and say, tough luck, please go to the States. This kind of selectivity